Hello children, how are you? Are you enjoying our lesson? Do you remember good manners at home? Ivan, can you tell me? Be kind to your parents. Listen to your parents. Okay? Okay. Today we are learning alphabets. We are learning capital and small. Before we start, let's sing our song. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Good. Okay, now let's read our alphabets. Okay, this is capital letter A, small letter R. Can you read after me? Capital letter A, small letter R. John, can you repeat after me? Capital letter A, small letter R. Capital letter B, small letter B. Capital letter B, small letter B. Capital letter C, small letter Q. Capital letter C, small letter Q. Myla, can you try to read this? Capital letter B, small letter B. Say after me. Capital letter B, small letter B. Troy, can you read after me? Capital letter E, small letter A. Capital letter E, small letter A. Capital letter F, small letter F. Capital letter F, small letter F. Kosam, can you try to read this? Capital letter G, small letter G. Capital letter G, small letter G. Iris, try to read this. Capital letter H, small letter H. Capital letter H, small letter H. Capital letter I, small letter E. Capital letter I, small letter E. Capital letter J, small letter G. Can you read after me? Capital letter J, small letter G. Capital letter K, small letter K. Capital letter K, small letter K. Capital letter L, small letter L. Capital letter L, small letter L. Capital letter M, small letter M. Bariki. Can you say after me? Capital letter M, small letter M. Charlotte. Can you try to read here? Capital letter M, small letter N. Capital letter M, small letter N. Capital letter O, small letter O. Capital letter O, small letter O. Capital letter P, small letter P. Capital letter P, small letter P. Okay, can you try to read this? Can you try to read this? Capital letter Q, small letter Q. Capital letter Q, small letter Q. Capital letter R, small letter R. Capital letter R, small letter R. Ivan, can you try to read with me? Capital letter S, small letter S. Can you read after me? Capital letter S, small letter S. Capital letter T, small letter T. capital letter T, small letter T. Capital letter U, small letter U. Capital letter V, small letter V. Can you read after me? Capital letter V, small letter V. Capital letter W, small letter W. Can you read after me? Capital letter W, small letter W. Capital letter X, small letter X. Capital letter X, small letter X. Capital letter Y, small letter U. Can you read after me? Capital letter Y, small letter U. Capital letter Z, small letter Z. Clap hands to yourself. Well done, me, I shine like a star. Okay, now children, we have already learned alphabet. Now we are learning on how to change the words in capital letter. For example, can you read this word? Try to read this word. T O Y. Here you have been told to change this word into capital letter. You go step by step. You start with T. You write here capital letter T. After writing capital letter T, you come here. You look what next letter. O. Now you have to write capital letter O. After O is here, you think, how to write capital letter Y? Or you write like this. This one is the same to this, but this one is small letter and this one is capital letter, but it's the same. You go to the next word. This is the word class. Can you read after me? Class. 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 You do the same. You go step by step. You start, you have to start the first letter. The first letter is K. This is small letter K. How to write capital letter S? You think, you ask mommy, daddy, brother, grandma, uncle. You write like this. After K, you go. After is A. You write capital letter L. After is A. You think, oh, it's like this. After small letter A is double S. How do you write in capital? You think, if you don't know, you ask mother, brother, sister, uncle, grandma, grandpa. Oh, it's like this. Well done. You got the next word. This, can you try to read this? Do you remember to read this? This is blue ox box. Before you write, you go step by step. You look the first letter. The first letter is blue. How to write in capital? You think, if you don't know, you ask mommy, daddy, grandpa, sister, or anyone. Oh, this is capital letter B. After B is O. How to write O? Oh, you think O. This is O. After O is X. You think capital letter X. How to write capital letter X? You write here. Well done. This is the white box. it's the same, but this one is in small letter and here it's in capital letter. After box, can you try to read this? P-E-N. Pin. One more time. P-E-N. Pin. You do the same. You look the first letter. This is P. How to write in capital? O. You think. Then you write. This is capital letter P. Oh, this is E. How to write E? If you're not sure, please try to ask mommy, daddy, father, sister, or anyone. This is I. After I is, this is me. How to write in capital? It's like this. This is the word P and this is the word P. But this is, it's in small letter and this is capital letter. Well done to you. Well done to you. You shine like a star. Thank you for your cooperation, for listening to me. Bye.